Good morning. Are you warm enough? It's my first negative 4 degrees and I'm coordinating today. So here's the 4-layer top, 3-layer bottoms, and 2 layers of socks because I don't have fleece on. So, good luck. So this is the negative 4-degree situation. See, everything's icy. Just neighborhood things. Ice. See? Oh my gosh, it's starting. Central, and we are on our way to Birmingham. It's currently -2 degrees. Last night it was -6, I think. So wish us luck. See you guys there. Welcome again to Birmingham, which they host as a Commonwealth game. Arts World Birmingham, and we're gonna watch Bloom tonight. Are you excited?
Yes.
Hi. It's your Joa.
Let's go, Portugal.
Hi, Ines. And Joe. Beautiful, y'all. Look at that. So nice. Because football is never done.
$67.95.
-30%.
-20.
God.
Times 66.
50 ampere.
This is it.
50 ampere.
Hi.
So we are at Resorts World Arena here in Birmingham, and we're gonna watch the Blue concert tonight, and the gates open at 6 p.m. Now it's 5:45, and we watched the game versus Brazil and Croatia.
Argentina.
We're gonna watch tomorrow the game versus England and France. So it's very cold right now here, and we're gonna go there. So see you guys. You only want me when it suits you. You only want me when I get down on my knees. When I'm fighting, I'm a fool for you. So did you have fun?
Yes.
Good night. I hope you loved the blue concert as much as we did. Child, very excited. Let's go inside and meet Willy Wonka. So this is the Cadbury World
Part 1.
We are at the replica of this fantastic Cadbury's house. And these are old boxes. The original Cadbury box. So you got the rolls here, the Mexican ones, the breakfast. Oh, your favorite drinks. So it's 1.5. What's D? Smells so good. So temporary is the final and crucial stage in the production of chocolate. The simple service involves mixing and cooling the liquid chocolate. These are the old molds, the original metal ones. And this is where the cylinder gate is laid from beneath them. You know, it's our lack of time out. Hi, Mom Goes. Toppings to be decided.
This one
and this one.
Yeah,
two toppings. So I have the chocolate buttons and the Oreo one.
Unfortunately.
Thank you.
For me?
No, for Mr. Manchester United, Hector.
Why is there no Southampton?
And getting a flat bar for me. With almonds and salted caramel. Let's get the fruit and nut for JJ. Mas namit, gimana nandiri. Pero compared to balay, pero I haven't tried the one. It's the York one, creamy. Not my dead hair.
So, it's a light snowfall,
and we heard that in Southampton it's kind of heavy. So, are you cold?
I am freezing.
Wow, look at your hair.
Not used to be having this kind of weather in Southampton.
Are you warm enough?
No. I don't have socks.
Ano?
So that's the end of our snow journey before I get a rapture and as a day is crossed. Look how thick it is.
Wow. So how's your first snowfall, super snowfall experience?
Super snowfall, it's amazing!
We're gonna go to Switzerland.
Uh-oh.
And be nice.
I'll make a snow angel.
Okay, they're very cold. And we're waiting for Sue and her husband, colleagues from UH. So we're gonna say hi to the WBSC family later. Hi, Ma'am Palomar. Hello, UH. Hello, Ma'am Goobs. Hello, Manang Tal.
Hello.
Welcome to Birmingham, guys!
So we are at Chili Kitchen where we had our very heavy lunch and they're very shy. So see you guys in a minute. That's it for the Birmingham vlog, and we got lucky because there's a snowfall. I really hope you enjoyed our weekend here, and we'll see you guys again here next time after 5 years to visit Cadbury World and what else. Don't forget to click like and subscribe and leave a comment down below in which places we need to eat or visit here. See you guys again next time. Bye!
Tolo na akong sipon.